I started gymnastics actually because both of my older sisters did it. The first time I started, I was only 3 and I didn't like it at all, so I quit. But then I started again when I was about 6 and have been in it since. I'd say my favorite memory was just the first time I competed because I had always wanted to do that when I started gymnastics, so the first time I went was really exciting. I think your leadership role kind of develops when you're a sophomore, actually, because you have some experience and confidence. But this year, being a junior and co-captain, it's a lot of fun and a different perspective because I have a, you know, different relationship with everyone on the team. My favorite event is bars, and it's actually never been my best event, but I just like it because it's a little bit different than the other events. It's less about power and just, it's a lot of fun.